Hey there, do you have any videos that you want to make subtitles for but you don't want to do it by hand? Or maybe you want to translate a video from a language you don't know? In this video, I'll show you how to use free AI to generate subtitles from any video or audio files in any language. Well, almost any language. 96 of them to be exact. The AI we're gonna use is Whisper XXL, which you can run locally on your computer for free. I'll show you the easy way to run it and some tricks on how to use it. So let's go. You're gonna need to download it from here first. This one would be the one you need. I already have it, so I'm not gonna download it. And you could use it as is, but it's gonna be more difficult. You're gonna have to know a lot of commands. So I would also recommend you to use this script right here. So click on download. And here, you can name it whatever you want. You can change the name if you want. But make sure here at the end, instead of txt, you put in bat, so you can run it. So here it is, here's the first file, and this is the script. So let's extract first the file. So show more options and extract here. I'm using WinRAR, but you don't have to. If you want, you can use 7-zip or whichever other program you use. Right, so here it is. This is what it comes with. I would recommend you to put in the other script that you downloaded here. And now, the way this works is that you drag the video or the audio file on top of the script, and it's gonna run it for you. But before you do that, let's edit it. So right click on it and click on edit in notepad. And don't freak out if you don't know what this means. You don't have to, you only need to change two things. So the first thing will be here on task. See, it says transcribe. If you want to translate instead, you change transcribe to translate. And here in language, you would change this by the code of your language. I'm gonna put in a list on the description with all the languages, or I'm gonna also put it here on the screen. And you just change this to whatever code the language your video or audio is at. So in my case, I'm gonna leave it in EN because that's English, and then transcribe because that's what I'm gonna do. So after you do the changes, if you change anything, then you use Control S to save, and I can just close it. So let's go and transcribe the video. So you're gonna drag it on top of the script, and then you click on run. And it's gonna run the script with the video. The first time, it's gonna take a little bit longer because it's gonna download the actual Whisper model, which is what it uses on the background to do the transcription and the translations. And after it does that, it's gonna show you the progress of the translation or transcription in this case. As you can see, it tells you the time of the video is doing. And what is translating or transcribing. All right, this one finished up very quickly because I just cut the video out. But yeah, usually takes the longer the video is and the longer the text is, the longer it's gonna take. Press any key to close it. And as you can see, it generated an SRT file, which is a subtitle file with the same name as the video. So let's play the video.
This.
And by the way, this video is by Blender Guru, so very good channel if you want to learn about Blender.
This is Blender. Open source 3D software that can be used to make animations, visual effects, game assets, or practically anything 3D. And best of all, it's 100% free. And
as you can see, the transcription is pretty accurate. And now let's try translating something instead. So I have this video here from Saito Naoki, which is in Japanese. So I'm gonna drop that one in, but first let us change the file again. So edit in Notepad, and in this case, as I said before, instead of transcribe, put in translate, and instead of English, just put JA, which is the language, Control S, and then let's run it. Run. And as you can see, this time was faster because it didn't have to download the model again. Alright, this one is done too. So, see, yeah, we created here the subtitle.
Konnichiwa, Saito Naoki desu. Kyou wa listener san no shitsumon ni okotae shite ikimasu. 30 dai, Koyori san kara no shitsumon desu. Saito Naoki sensei, konbanwa. Itsumo suteki na irasu.
As you can see, it translated it, but it has some issues with timing. You could fix that in another software like subtitle edit, or as I prefer to do in another video editor like DaVinci Resolve, for example, which is free. But there's also the second way of doing this, which is transcribing in the original language and then giving that transcription to an LLM, like for example ChatGPT or Gemini, and then translate that and then copy it on the file, on this file here. So let's do that. Let me delete this. Then edit again, and then let's go for transcribe. And we leave the language at Japanese because that's the language he's speaking. Save. Let's do it again. Run. All right, so it should have generated in the original language.
Konnichiwa, Saito Naoki desu. Kyou wa listener san no shitsumon ni okotae shite ikimasu. 30 dai, Koyori san kara no shitsumon desu.
Saito. All right, so it should be, that should be good. So let's do what I said. Let's go to Gemini. And I recommend Gemini over ChatGPT or the others because this one has a longer context window. So if you have a very long video, the other ones might complain or they might not be able to generate the whole thing. So I would just recommend you to use Gemini instead. So let's drag the subtitle file here. And this is the prompt that I use, so to make sure that it just translates it correctly and it's in the right format. Obviously here you would change this by the whatever the video you're translating is about, so it has the actual context and it does a better job. I'm gonna leave this in the description and you can just change it to whatever your video is about. So let's go. Click submit, and obviously the longer it is, the longer it's gonna take. All right, so let's copy this and let's go to the subtitle generated. Actually, let me just make a copy first. And let's put the old in this one. And on the new one, let's just remove copy from the name. And let's right click, edit in Notepad. And this is the actual subtitle file. So just Control A and delete. And then paste in the new one. Oh, seems like I didn't copy it correctly. Let me try again. Alright, so make sure that there's no space here, just remove it. And then Control S to save. So let's try again. Make sure it has the same name of the video, so it loads it automatically. And it should be translated. Yeah, as you can see, the timing is a lot better. And most likely the subtitle, the translation quality will be a lot better too. And there you have it, a way to generate subtitles and translate them for free. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.